Sweet child of Kos, returns to the ocean. A bottomless curse, a bottomless sea, accepting of all that there is and can be.
Sleeping. On any other night, he'd be restless. But on this night, he sounds so very calm. Perhaps something has eased his suffering. Farewell.